Something happened here. A change of direction. Why? Snap moss. Must have caught the thieves by surprise and chased them here. That's some bad luck. Guess I should recover Honda's scrolls then. What cauldron did you come from? You could show me how to override you. They mention ruins by a metal tower. Maybe I should get the relics back to Honda. Make sure no one else gets hurt. There's the metal tower. Honda's relics should be around here somewhere. An old world ruin. Might be worth taking a look inside. See what I can find. Now, what do we have in here? A locked door. Looks like it needs a key module. Up there. Might be the relics. But how do I get to them? Glyden? There they are. I guess that's the way down. It's no good. Can't use the forecaster on that. Needs a backup. Try again. There's an ornament in there, but how do I get it? There's a key module in there, too. Well, there goes my easy way up. How do I get to the ledge above now? A crate. That could help. Stash this away for later. Standing on one crate isn't enough to reach the ledge in the tower. a way to make something taller to stand on. There we go. That worked. I think I can open this door. I did it. One more ornament for the collection? Stemmer will be interested in this. I should give it to him the next time I see him. Huh?
What if we buried them in the sand? Boom traps.
But then we might blow up everyone, not just the machines.
What are you two working on?
Red! We're making boom plans.
We struck a deal with Abaddon when we got back. Turns out this place is gonna need some security for all those machines out there. And when he heard how Boomer's invention helped you take down the Vanishing Dread, we convinced him we were right for the job. Now we just gotta figure out how we're gonna keep the machines away without blowing everyone sky high.
Not everyone. The flying ones are already in the sky.
Sounds like you both have a lot of work ahead of you.
And a place to call home.
Home of the Boomworks.
Yeah, we're gonna have to work on that name.
Remedy. All who need it.
I haven't seen a Tanakh patrol in some time. Is that your doing?
Well, this was a rebel camp.
Yeah, welcome to time. I wouldn't want you to develop a...
Man, Abaddon's ticket. From journeys unknown, the Nora returned to the teller of tales and keeper of ornaments. Everyone's been in a better mood with these lucky leaves around. Makes them feel confident in our odds out here. Have you found any more ornaments?
Yeah, here.
So, did you want to make some changes around here?
Let's see this one.
You got it. Beneath the cascade of golden leaves, the old wordsmith found himself reflecting inwards, a meditation of the mind, and a calming of the spirit.
Yep. I'm having a good
time. Aloy, this old wordsmith is always happy to see you. So, what'll it be?
I'll be going.
And so the Nora departed, leaving the old wordsmith feeling a little lonely.
Missy!
Shepard, I need to go to the,
Heard you cleared out a rebel outpost. Huh.
Let me leave.
Good riddance.
Be able to sneak in via this path. That sound must be a tonic. All right. I should be able to find a spot to jump onto that tall neck from here. Lives look too difficult to climb. I'll have to find another way. gather these while I can. Now this will do some damage. Thank you. Guess I'm back here again. I think I can override you. source of that signal must be close. Must be the one I heard about. Better be careful. Thank you.
Thank you.